So I have a bunch of different blades here for different purposes and different environments. Probably my favorite right here is the Sioc Winkler Hawk. There's a lot of uses for this. This prong here, this beak, is perfect for skinning animals if I were to need to, you know, kill something for food or for the fur or for anything like that in a survival situation. I can use this as an improvised grappling hook. It's a club, it's a hammer. There's so many different uses for this. So this is definitely gonna go in my arsenal, my kit. This, the bontoc, this is based on a design of an old Filipino blade. It's a long blade. A long fixed blade is one of the essential things that you have in a survival situation. It's something that you can do, again, so many things with. You have the edge, very, very important. You have the lever. It's a weapon, it's a tool. It's just a beautiful, beautiful blade. And this will be seeing a lot of use as well. Then in the jungle, I have a long blade. It's thicker up here in the waist, so that's gonna have more weight behind it for cutting through vines or shrubs, if I have to actually chop my way through the jungle. Let's do this.